talk about some other things in order to resolve it peacefully, but in general we failed.
In the months following the hijacking, separate investigations are undertaken by the Philippine and Hong Kong governments. They both independently conclude that one of the primary issues at fault were the negotiations falling apart early in the day.
他開槍的時候殺人的時候他是那個血是冷血的嘛，他當時上車劫持我們的時候他抱有一個希望的嘛，他希望是他的心仍然是溫暖的。我發覺當地的指揮營救我們的官員那些是需要負很大責任，去菲律賓那邊尋求一個因為他處理失當他應該承擔的責任的事。
At the Quirino grandstand, only scarred memories remain as telltale signs to the events that took place here on August the 23rd, 2010. Ultimately, what brought about such brutality in the final hours of the hijacking of Hong Thai Bus 799 may never be truly understood.
改變了人生的看法，凡事都沒有執著，覺得生命可以是一瞬間失去，其實以前我都是看得開一點的，不過問題這件事就更加令到珍惜所有身邊現在有的東西，因為覺得生命是無常，盡量珍惜身邊的人，把握每一天活得開心，都是這樣。